Toll booths in New Hampshire will no longer make change for drivers who are paying with cash. The state says it's doing its part to stop the spread of the coronavirus, and staffing hours are also being reduced for toll booth attendants, Kate.